Greetings, it's me again once again. This is the first time I made an English video because normally my videos will be in Spanish, but a lot of Americans and other people request to make an English video, so this is the first time in English. So for those who are speaking Spanish, sorry, I'm speaking English, so as you can see right here. Well, this is the first video I speak in English, so today I'm showing one game that you see here. This is Mario Kart 64 for the Nintendo 64, aka N64. This game was released, came out in 1996. This is the second most popular game, right behind Mario 64, which I don't have right now, as you can see here. So this is the Mario Kart. Unfortunately, the label and the bad label looks really beat up, but it actually works, as you can see right here. It also has some scuff on it. I use alcohol and Windex to remove that, and baking soda to remove it. So you can see right here. So how this game will live up nowadays in 2018. So let's pop this baby into my N64 and let's find out.
Your place. Ladies man.
Okay, that was the end of the video. I hope you liked it, of course the gameplay, occasionally. There's more racing games I'm going to explain later, but I will mention briefly some of them.
We have Beetle Adventure Racing by Electronic Arts, Lego Racing by Lego, obviously, a Lego game. From Midway, Cruising USA, I don't mention Exotic and World, which I don't have time. Mickey Speedy USA by Raver. The other game by Raver is Diddy Kong Racing, which is very popular. A lot of people love this game. Wave Races 64, not my cup of tea. 1080, another not my cup of tea. And my favorite racing game of all time, F-Zero X, Speedy Fast Pace, which soon I will get this game for another review upcoming on next.
So any questions, leave me in the comments down below. As well, don't forget to subscribe and give it a like. So I'll catch you guys in the next video. So, see you next time, my friends.